Magic in the MCU has never been completely understandable. Generally speaking, it's said to be the practice of harnessing various forms of energy to manipulate and reshape realities. In this video, we're gonna explore the different types of magic introduced in the MCU so far, so let's get started. Asgardian Magic. Asgardians have studied magic for millennia. They don't see their magic as a mystical energy and instead consider it to be an advanced field of science. They use it in almost every part of their life, and some individuals such as Loki can gain abilities beyond that through sorcery. On the other hand, various kings of the Asgardian people are capable of practicing the Odin Force, which is connected to the user's own life force. Eldritch Magic.
Harness energy drawn from other dimensions of the multiverse to cast spells, to conjure shields and weapons, to make magic.
Utilized by the masters of the mystic arts, Eldritch Magic is used to generate constructs of tangible energy, such as weapons and shields, as well as to cast spells. This form of magic is indicated by yellow-orange energy. While many of these arrays commonly appear as discs projecting in front of the caster's hands, others can appear as rings or bands that surround their arms. This form of magic can also be channeled into one's own body to bypass physical disabilities and limitations, as utilized by a man with paralysis. Chaos Magic.
You have no idea how dangerous you are. You're supposed to be a myth, a being capable of spontaneous creation. Oh yes, your children. Vision, this whole little life you've made. This is chaos magic, Wanda. And that makes you a Scarlet Witch.
Chaos magic is so powerful that Agatha, one of the most knowledgeable witches, didn't believe it was possible to exist. Its wielder, known as the Scarlet Witch, was deemed to be a mythical being. This form of magic is primarily indicated by red energy. Wanda unconsciously used her chaos magic to completely transform the town of Westview into what she wanted to and conjured a recreated Vision, her children, and a new Mind Stone. Her magic was spread through every molecule inside something known as the Hex, where she had near absolute control of reality itself. This form of magic is also known to produce large amounts of CMBR, which is remnant radiation from the Big Bang, as spotted by Darcy Lewis. On the other hand, due to its very nature, chaos magic is extremely unstable and requires a massive amount of energy and control to master it. Wanda's powers also seem to be influenced by her emotions. Which magic? It's the magic used by the Salem witches. It manifests as blue energy. Agatha's dark magic.
Mind control. A classic. Quick incantation and a feeble psyche, and you're good to go.
It's the magic practiced by Agatha. Her magic manifests as purple energy. Some of her dark magic took years of study to master. Besides, after obtaining the Darkhold, Harkness used it to amplify her powers. This form of magic gives its user abilities like telekinesis, flight, conjuration, transmutation, teleportation, and more. It also gave her the power to absorb magic from other witches. In WandaVision, Agatha used it to manipulate things within Wanda's hex, as she mentally controlled Ralph Bonner to impersonate Pietro. Before we continue, we would like to invite you to subscribe, like, and comment. We would really appreciate it. Dark Dimension Magic. Dark Dimension Magic is the magic stolen by the Ancient One to expand her lifespan. As we saw in Doctor Strange movie, using this magic includes having a symbol burned on the user's forehead. In addition, any user who did not fully understand the dark dimension would be condemned to an eternity of suffering. Kisilius used stolen pages of the Book of Cagliostro to contact Dormammu and channel energy from the dark dimension, which they used to warp reality and conjure space shards as weapons. Darkhold Magic. An ancient book of spells and unspeakable power. The book itself is made of dark matter and has been known to utilize dark matter in its spells. As we saw in WandaVision, it's now held by Wanda Maximoff and she's looking for ways to expand her powers. Until now, this is every form of magic we've seen in the MCU. We hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, See you next time.